but I've never really seen it practiced before. So come on, stop the wars, let us all applaud, cause peace and equality is all that we're looking for. Before Europeans came to Oz, the native Aboriginals was all there was, living in peace and not bothering anyone, just living as one with the land. They never could see what's at hand. The white devil then came from another land with more than just spears in their hands and blew away every brown man and raped everyone. Blood was all over the place, it's just a fucking disgrace. They try to wipe out a whole race. To this day we don't treat them no better. It's time to give it back to them, it's all for the better. This is a letter to say I'm sorry for all of this, that we can unite and fight for freedom is what I wish.
Freedom!
Your brother, whose brothers? We're all one big family, including sisters and mothers. They're powerful men that put a wedge between us because our skin colors don't match. They can't be serious. They stole kids from their crying mother's arms and expect us to think that it did them no harm. Come on, that's a whole generation stolen. But white kids in Australia grow up never knowing, because it ain't taught in schools, and they try to wipe out an indigenous population by breeding them out. I know I'll never feel your pain, I'm white, I know, but I'm penning these words to try and help us grow. Now, how would you feel if you were stolen from your family? How would you feel if you never got to see them again? How would you feel if the people try to wipe out your race? How would you feel when pricks always spat in your face? Oh, yeah. The fight is won, man. Come on now. Oh, yeah. Come on, Jamin. Come on, Jamin. Oh, the fighting is won. We're fighting is won now. Yeah. Got to get it down. We got to get it down. Yeah. Freedom. Hey. Cut it up, Jamin. Yeah.